Hey guys, I know it's been a while since I did a video, but you can see right now I'm above me, behind me. Eventually, we'll show you eventually. But this is why I've been gone for months at a time. It seems like it's been forever since I did anything. And as I give her permission to turn around to show you the whole thing, I'll do that. But I just want to go out there and tell you this. I didn't mean to forget about YouTube. I kind of did. Besides that, I had shit to deal with, and as soon as she shows you everything, everything will, you'll understand why and why it took so long. And the reason why it took so long is because the contractor that wanted to do it, he gave me a price of $450 for labor, and that kind of hurt me in the pocketbook, if you know what I mean. And I had to come up with the money. So I couldn't do YouTube because I had to work my ass off. So I'm gonna give her permission to turn around right now, and we'll go for now, okay? I got the whole thing done, pretty much the whole 9 yards, and $450 plus $200 to ship them in. It's been a long process. It took three days to do it, and It came out nice for me. I know the camera won't pick up the best of it, but you have an idea what it looks like. There'll be more videos coming out here soon. As soon as my partner is ready to go, pretty much she's ready to do it. So I'll get the chucking videos going again. I know my numbers are starting to go up on YouTube. Thank you very much for watching. I'll keep you guys posted. Well, hopefully I'll see you soon.